interested to see what this whole ribbon cutting thing's gonna be about. I have this like grand vision of big scissors, like huge scissors.
Are you ready? Woo!
102. We're heading to the Snowbound Expo. We're about to get into some fun things this weekend. We're gonna hang out with SteepSteep. We're gonna give a speech. We're gonna hang out a lot with my parents and family probably gonna come. And yeah, we're gonna have a good time. Okay, we'll end up there. Look at that crazy. You see that? Seaport, Boston, Massachusetts. Snowbound Expo. Let's go. So we just found Mary Walsh. She's gonna interview me tomorrow. She doesn't know who I am, but we're gonna go follow her because she's gonna lead us through this maze.
You have to move to the side.
We gotta move. Oh, he's coming back. Hey! Snowbound Expo?
Yeah, you can keep going and take the next set of escalators down. We'll be right there.
Thank you so much. See if we can get a ride. Hello, sir. You think we could get a ride with you?
Sure. All set?
All set. What's your name, sir?
Jimmy.
Thank you, Jimmy.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Look at that. Okay. Thanks, our boy Jimmy. We're pulling up here. This is Snowbound Expo. You see back there, I think you can even ski here. We're about to go mingle. We're about to cut some ribbons. Let's see, I don't know, maybe we'll get some new sponsors by the end of this. Would you be open to sponsoring us?
Uh-oh.
Yeah. I have some ideas now. So that there's Snowboard Jesus?
Looks amazing. This is a freaking...
Drake? Taylor Swift?
Overrated.
No.
Oh, no. Okay, edit. We're editing that one out. Taylor Swift?
She's underrated. She's underrated very much. You have professionals who are doing amazing things, like ungodly things that are crazy.
Regular boys.
As if it's...
a skateboard.
A skateboard. Mm. Yeah. Just look at that, open it. And so this is your new right one.
This
no,
is left.
This, left. This is left. Oh.
Stop here.
Okay.
So let's slide down. When you're sliding down, if you feel more comfortable, you can put just like crawling.
One foot.
A bit forward.
Are we ready to go to the top?
I'm not thinking it's going to be
that. Okay. I like it. Are you able to slide rails? Like, could you do that box?
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
Okay. You're just starting.
Yes.
So, gradually take a step by step, learn how to do that.
100%.
Rather than hurting yourself and then
being bumped, yeah.
And then season's gone.
Yes. I wonder how much of like what the vibe is. Is this like a convention where business is done? What made you come to Snowbound?
You know, just some more business.
All right. So, I mean, we specialize in an interlocking aluminum shingle.
Okay, we need to find these niche products because that was not that niche.
It's an interlocking aluminum shingle.
Talking to USASA, we're going to get the elevator pitch. Where's USASA based out of?
USASA. USASA is US Skiing and Snowboarding.
I'm a skier.
So basically a balance board is a great way to keep in shape during the off season.
Don't hold it like that. Hold it like that and you kick it on the point down here.
And Captain Roy Rainey of the CGC Bib said, tell that man to go to hell. I'm not leaving till every man's out of the water.
I met somebody from the Grateful Dead, gave him a shirt, and then the head of merchandise asked me to make tie-dyes for him.
Hello, sir. Can we get an interview with you? I think it's...
Yeah,
is that normal?
No, I mean, we work pretty hard to be able to do that.
Is that normal?
Okay, can you tell us any good SteepSteep stories?
Oh my God, SteepSteep is just the, like, just a total gem of a person.
Yeah, and plus we have a lot of positivity on our faces. I call that a win in my books.
A win, okay. Here with SteepSteep. He just gave a speech, I just gave a speech.
Thank you so much. Let's give a warm round of applause for Alex.
So we're gonna go, we're gonna talk to some people, and we're gonna see what we can get for free at this expo.
And possibly get sponsored.
What kind of sponsorship could Lil Pat give us?
Wish you the best of luck.
I'll take it.
Absolutely.
Sean White!
Yeah. No, I'm not Sean White.
People love it. And we're out of Newburyport. We make it all ourselves in Newburyport, Massachusetts. USA!
USA! Let's go!
All day. CBD pouches.
Yeah.
And we have 10 flavors. These are peppermint. Put a couple in.
Nice.
And they taste great. And I keep them in for like 45 minutes.
Nice.
And it's healthy.
Nice. There you go.
Thanks, bro. Can you shout out TGR here for the camera?
Yeah, T-Time Gravity Research. Check us out. We're based in Jackson Hole, but films everywhere around the world. So get on there. Yeah.
Absolutely. TGR.
Have you ever heard of the Bunch?
Yeah, that's a good idea. No, I've never heard of the Bunch. Just like you knew I wouldn't do. Cry, cry for you. Just like a song.
It was a good weekend at the Snowbound Expo. Some unexpected things. Got to hang out a bunch with SteepSteep. We ran into Snowboard Jesus. We gave a speech. It was all pretty dope. Now we're heading back. There's no skiing in this vlog either. It's a bit different content. Leave in the comments what you think. If you like it, I watch all the comments. Follow, subscribe, do that thing. And tune back in every single Sunday. We're dropping new content. And the ski season's about to start, so ski content coming soon.